Hi, in today's video, I will show you how to solve Freenome free domain name not available issue. This problem happens for some users when they try to add the free domain name to their cart, but there are no certain reasons for this behavior except some issue on Freenome side. Now first let's see this issue and then we will discuss about three different type of solutions for this problem. So first of all, let's go to freenome.com. And then in the search field, type in the domain name that you want to get for free and then click on this check availability button here. And here you can see that Freenome is saying that this domain name is not available, but actually this domain name is available. We will see that in the video ahead. Now the first solution is for those users who already have an account on freenome.com. So what they have to do is just log in into their account. As I already have an account on freenome.com, so I will click on the sign in button here. And then from here, I will click on sign in with Google button because my Google account is connected to Freenome. So I will select my Google account now. And now I have successfully logged in into my Freenome account. Now to get the free domain name, click on services, then click on register a new domain. And once again in the search field, type in the domain name that you want to get for free and click on check availability button. And you can see that we are getting this error again, but for some users this problem is solved after they are logged in into their account. But if the problem is not solved for you, let's go to the second solution. And the second solution is for both the users, whether they are logged in or not. What they have to do is that they just have to type in the full domain name with the domain name extensions like wp-freenome123.tk and then click on check availability button. Now once again you can see that Freenome is giving us error that this domain name is not available, but for some users this solution works. But if you are not one of those users, then you have to move to the third solution. For the third solution, you would have to use a VPN or proxy for your browser. I will use an extension called Hoax for this purpose. I will give its link in the description below. As I already have installed this on my browser, so I will click on this icon here. And from here, I will select a country to which I want to connect, let's say United States. After the connection is successful, you will see a notification here. Now let's refresh this page for once. And you can notice that we are automatically logged out of our account because our IP has been changed, but that is not an issue. Now once again, let's find the domain name that we want to get for free. Type in the domain name and after that click on check availability button. And now you can see that this domain name is available for free. Now to get this domain name for free, click on this get it now button here and this domain name will be added to our cart. So now let's go to cart by clicking this link here. And here you can see that this domain name has been added to our cart. Now if you don't want to configure these options, don't click on them, because if you click on them, then to continue you have to configure them. And after that, click on this drop down button here and select the duration for which you want the free domain name. Let's select this option 12 months for free, and we will be able to renew this domain name for next 12 months when it is going to expire. After selecting the duration, click on continue button here. Now we have been redirected to our checkout page. Here you can see your domain name and its price, which is totally free. Now to complete the registration process, you will need an account on Freenome, but as I already have an account on Freenome, so I will click on this button saying sign in with Google. And from here I will select the account that I have attached to Freenome. And with this I have successfully logged in into my account. Now to see whether the free domain name has been added to our cart or not, I will click on my account here. And from here I will select view cart. And now you can see that this domain name has been added to our cart. Now to complete the registration process, first I will tick mark this option to agree to the terms and condition, and then I will click on complete order button here. And here you can see the order confirmation, which means free domain name has been registered successfully. Now to see it, click on the services button here and from here select my domains. And here you can see that this domain name has been successfully added to your account and you can use it. Now let us know which solution worked for you in the comment section below. And if you find this video useful, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.